Peyton, who has some helpful tips. I wish I could build a time machine, go back.
To when you were dating?
Yes, I was terrible at first dates.
It is everybody's worst nightmare is dating. Jennifer, the queen of dating here joining me. What is it about dating that people hate so much?
Not knowing how to dress, not knowing where to go eat, not knowing what to do with your first date.
Sometimes you don't even know your first date, the unknown of who's gonna come to the door. All right, so we have two more sets of models coming out to talk about first dates, what you can wear on your first date. What is this first couple coming out? What is this scenario for a first date?
Our first date scenario is going to be concert in the park.
Ooh, do they know how to open this elevator? Yes.
Look at that.
Ooh, concerts in the park takes place in downtown Sacramento, which is such a great venue for people. Look at this cute couple, step forward.
So we have Jack and Marisa. Jack is dressed in a comfy polo, maybe shorts if it's super hot out. Love the shoes, you can walk around in them.
Just very casual.
Very casual, this is more casual of a date. Then we have Marisa, who is very fashionable, looks like she could go out, have fun, very colorful. Simple shoes, wedges, of course, but you can walk around in them. It's not flip-flop attire because it's kind of a more, it's a Friday night date, so you want to make sure.
If you don't know where the gentleman is taking you on a first date, how do you know the unknown, again, of what to wear? So you don't overdress or underdress.
So you can always wear a cute summer dress with wedges, and that kind of makes it easier just because you can wear that anywhere.
Okay.
That's my go-to look.
All right, very cute. So this is Concerts in the Park. Let's bring out our next set of models here. Next we have, this is very va-va-va-voom, hello. Come on out. So what date scenario would this be for?
This is second Saturday. So second Saturday goes on every month in downtown Sacramento, and they're ready for a night on the town. So we have Vanessa, who is in a cute dress.
Cute dress, love the shoes.
Because there's always fun things going on during second Saturday. And then we have Ryan, who's dressed in a nice,
Linen jacket, still summery, yet not
very
too
summery,
dressed up.
But it looks like he put some effort into the outfit, which is the most important thing when you're going on a date. You want to look like you actually tried, that you didn't just pick whatever up off the floor and put it on.
Yeah, you don't want to roll out of bed and go to the date.
No, you don't want the person to at least think you did that.
No.
If you did that, it's okay, just don't look like it.
All right, there's the new app that you have. Cody's going to pull that up. This is brand new. You did this. I love how you've just really taken your business here locally and boomed it. It's the queen of dating, and then what's the app? How can people get this app?
You go to the Android store, it's available right now. It's Queen of Dating, just type it in and you can download it. It has interactive features, so you can interact with me through Facebook, Pinterest. If you want more fashion ideas, it's updated daily.
Okay, we have that just to show you. It's super easy, you go on it, you can click it, and they can even contact you right away if they have a question, anything.
There's a button that says call and it directly calls me.
Super easy, I love it. It'll call the Queen of Dating if you have a dating emergency. Thanks so much for being here, the website, queenofdating.com. All the info will be linked there. Cody?
I'm just telling you, if we ever get a good day app, there will